told the people after that, I say, fear the crack. Fear him. You understand what I'm saying? Because he's a sick motherfucker.
Yes.
And so when you see the same tactics and you see the same operation going on all around the world, wherever a black man, wherever a black woman is located, then you understand it's to your best benefit to lock arms with your brothers and sisters all around the globe, because you know you can have more of an effect towards bringing this cracker down. You understand what I'm saying? Nah, this the cracker right here. Sick cracker, like all the rest. But what's so significant about this cracker is that he's not attacking his mama and his dad. See, the hate that then drove these crackers to bring us over here in chains, in slavery, the hate that caused them to hang and lynch, burn our people, the same hate that caused them to suffocate the economy of our community is not coming back on them. And it's a beautiful thing. Queen said it's the law. What goes around comes around. Okay. And see, a lot of people got mad at Malcolm X when JFK got his ass popped. He said, what? The chickens was coming home to roost.